Hello students, I welcome all of you on my YouTube channel. So here is the MCQ series in English medium for all the IAS aspirant and other government exam aspirants. So the question number one is, consider the following statements. Waves are actually the water which moves across the ocean surface. Winds provide energy to the waves. The largest waves are found in the ocean, open oceans. So you have to choose the correct options. The next question is, which one of the following are cold ocean currents? First statement is Roscoe current. Second statement is Labrador current. Third statement is Agulhas current. So choose the correct code. The third question is, consider the following statement regarding ionosphere. Here temperature starts decreasing with increasing height. Radio wave transmitted from the earth are reflected back to the earth by this layer. So you have to choose the correct options. The fourth question is, right now which one of the following continent has the highest rate of population growth? Either Asia or South America or North America or Africa. And the last question is, which of the following are the example of footloose industries? Mobile manufacturing, diamond processing, iron and steel industries, computer IC industries and cement industries. So choose the correct answer code. And this is it. So if you want to upload your answers on, you can upload your answers along with your name and WhatsApp number on the comment section. I will also upload the answers along with the explanation with PDF files, so you can download these PDF files and make maximum use of my videos and my YouTube channel. And it is my humble request that please forward my YouTube channel as much as you can. Thank you so much.